It's like being paranoid without the fear, like being watched.